On Saturday, December 24th, firefighters responded to a vehicle fire on northbound Interstate 15, just south of Nichols Road offramp in the city of Lake Elsinore. The first arriving engine reported a single vehicle well involved in fire. With quick work, the two engine companies extinguished the fire in about 30 minutes. No civilians or firefighter injuries were reported.